This past weekend was by far the most significant tornado outbreak so far in 2024. States in the Midwest and Great Plains saw what seemed like continuous tornadoes from Friday all the way to yesterday. The video is truly unbelievable. Wild footage was captured Friday of tornadoes tearing through Nebraska and Iowa to start the weekend. One tornado specifically was caught crossing over Interstate 80 north of Lincoln, Nebraska, with a visible wall of flying debris surrounding it. A wedge tornado was also seen outside of Harlan, Iowa, in which locals described as at least a mile-wide vortex. Then, on Saturday, this outbreak hit Oklahoma. Towns like Sulphur and Marietta, south of Oklahoma City, were torn apart by the damaging winds. These winds were so strong that areas not even in the direct path of the tornado, like Norman, Oklahoma, saw tree branches puncture insulation walls. This takes an incredible amount of force to do, giving an idea of how fast debris moves in tornado vortices. But maybe the most dangerous part of this outbreak is that these tornadoes continued into the nighttime hours. For folks driving, tornadoes were only visible by occasional lightning flashes. And the flying debris is not seen until it's right on top of you.
I get inside.